is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Returning from the last Mediterranean cruise of the season, the liner Lancastria went ashore in a gale near Wallasey. 454 passengers and a crew of 350 were on board at the time. As the tide went out, the Lancastria was left high and dry, but 8 hours later, tugs were able to pull her into deep water.